that he's touching? Like when he goes near that vapor, is there a change in? Oh shoot! Oh shoot! He's touching the ice. I gotta get him out for that. Sorry. Ooh.
Oh.
What is? Oh my gosh!
What the hell just happened?
Oh my gosh! Oh my god! Okay, it's okay. Please stay. It's okay. We're fine. Don't move. Okay.
What just happened?
I think it expanded from the ice. It touched the ice. Don't worry about it. We'll be fine. We'll be fine.
Oh my god.
Oh my gosh. Okay, you okay? You okay?
Yeah, yeah.
Please be okay. You're okay. Don't be scared. I am.
Oh my god.
What is going on?
Oh my god. It disappeared in like that? Like,
it touched the ice and then I heard, did you hear it cracking?
Yeah.
It just expanded.
Oh my god.
It like grew right in my hands. It like cracked
itself. Don't put it back in the ice.
Don't put it back in the ice. You're right.
Please. Oh, should you put it in the water maybe? Or?
Yeah, you know, this is salt water.
It's okay. Oh god.
This process is new. To be able to pull a fossil out like that and see any kind of movement.
Yeah.
But movement like this, that's the Carbonaro effect happening. Do you know what that is? You don't know what the Carbonaro effect is?
No.
The Carbonaro effect is the name of a hidden camera magic TV show.
That was a scientific term for some reason.
It sounds scientific.
Yeah, it does.
No, it is scientific. But what if I told you that you were on that show right now?
What?
Yes.
What are you talking about?
I'm telling you the truth. My name is Michael Carbonaro. I'm a magician. And right now, you're on my TV show, The Carbonaro Effect.